For Manchester United Football Club, we are truly honoured for the fact that we can come to Mumbai and see so many fans. It's just really unbelievable. As an ambassador for the club and obviously as an ex-player, I never thought that I would be in India and to see so many fans and the way that you guys support the football club. With a great tradition, a club that wins so many trophies and touched the hearts of so many people around, especially in Mumbai. We are absolutely delighted that, you know, to see you guys come out, and I know that so many of you have been to Manchester United, but I'm sure that when we show the media back home and to see the amount of support that we have here in Mumbai, I can tell you that, you know, everybody will be delighted with the fact that there are so many people here, and I can't get my breath. So many things before, but, you know, and there's no other club in the world like Manchester United. And there is no other club like the fans that we have in Mumbai. We are truly grateful for your support. Continue to support the club in the manner that you have shown. We will continue to be the top team in Europe. For the warm and welcoming and the support that you showed to Manchester United. We've been here in Mumbai for the last 2 years. It's truly an amazing country, and you guys should be proud of Mumbai.
So one last question. You know, we have lots of inspiring footballers out there. So any message we'd like to give, and anything you'd like to say for them, for the inspiring footballers?
I say that, you know, football is such a global sport now. It's the most recognizable trophy in the world when you see it. The World Cup is coming up. Football, the one thing that football does is capture the imagination of the people. It is the people's game, and everyone loves football. And I'm hoping that one day that England will produce one of their own world star players. Not only that, to have 1.2 billion people in your country, you must have a lot of talent, not just in cricket. Sacrifices for your work, and you've got to train and believe, because the doors are open to all of you now. You can play anywhere in the world, and if you truly believe in your ability, there's no reason why you shouldn't be able to achieve your goal. So that would be my message to any young kids that is out there who wants to be a professional.
Now I would like to call Shivani Mishra, team of marketing, to support that.